I remember this being here. Looks like it replaced another Model A with the two holes we have here. So this is the former men's restroom, and the Model A is in the former woman's restroom, but they converted the public restrooms to be gender neutral. I've seen that before. I honestly prefer the Electric-Aire to the Model A in terms of rarity. I'm glad the two old dryers are still here and not replaced.